Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Dr. Mohammad Aminulchem. In my previous videos, I showed you how to draw XRD plot for single sample and multiple sample using Origin. I have also showed you how to make a smooth XRD graph using Origin. Now, today I would like to show you how to calculate crystallite size in Origin using Scherer equation. So, here is Scherer equation where K is dimensionless shape factor. Usually, its value is 0.944 spherical crystallite, and D is crystallite size, beta is line broadening at full width at half maximum in radians, and theta is crack angle which indicates peak center, and lambda is X-ray wavelength which is 0.15418 nanometer. So, in order to draw this, I'd like to take it to the origin. So, in order to plot XRD graph, I have taken my XRD data from Excel sheet to origin. Here is my data. And it is mentionable that here x-axis is twice theta in degree, whereas intensity is y-axis, it is arbitrary unit. Now let us click plot, then basic two-dimensional plot. So here is your plot. So you can just x and y value, for example, you can change it to 700, 100. Okay. Similarly, you can also change x-axis to make it publication quality. Now, in order to determine crystallite size, we need to magnify the most intense peak. So, here is your most intense peak, but you can also determine crystallite size for multiple peaks, then take average. So today I will show you how to fit most intense peak for calculation of crystallite size. So here is my magnified most intense peak. So now let us click analysis, then go to non-linear curve fit default. So you need to select this Gaussian function, click here and fit until converged. Click there. So after this, finally click OK. So if you click yes, then your data will be exported. So here is your necessary data for calculation of crystallite size, where XC is peak position, which is 28.73537 for my sample, and full width at half maxima is 0.15334. So I will use these two values for calculation of crystallite size. Therefore, from graph, full width at half maxima, which was equal to beta, was 0.15334 degree in our for our sample, and peak position twice theta was 28.735 degree, or theta equal to 14.3675 degree. Now, in Scherer equation, you need to convert the value of beta and theta in radians. So, in order to do that, you need to follow this formula. So, it is this equal to this and this equal to this. And crystallite size equal to this. So, after putting this value, I get this. Therefore, crystallite size of the sample is 54.11. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please do subscribe my channel. Like, comment, share, and press bell icon for more new videos.